At the beginning of the video, I'd like to congratulate the owners of the XPeng M03 Max because the car you owned not only has very strong assistant driving capabilities, but its active safety capabilities are also about to enter the first level. XPeng is about to push the AES features to all Model M03 Max owners, and the friends who often read our review knows that we will test quite a few AES features, but almost all of them are only available in cars priced over 300,000 yuan. Once the XPeng Model M03 Max launches this feature, it will become the most affordable vehicle model with AES functionality. So, how about the AES capabilities of XPeng Model M03 Max? We recently conducted an on-seat test. As usual, to determine whether the capabilities are strong or weak, there must be a comparison. So we still need to invite our old friends, Tesla Model 3. On the one hand, Tesla's FSD can be said to be a representative of pure version. On the other hand, we have also seen many instances of Tesla's extreme avoidance in emergency situations on the internet, demonstrating strong active safety capabilities. Moreover, Tesla is firmly associated with the term intelligency, and we hope to conduct a comparison under the same scenarios. First, let me show you something challenging, a stationary vehicle's rear end at night. Suppose you are driving on a highway at night, and suddenly there is a broken down car ahead that hasn't turned on its hazard lights. Isn't that quite scary? But with a feature like AES, there is a chance to diffuse the crisis. It can be seen that when the AES of Mona M03 Max is triggered, it is accompanied by a beeping alarm and the screen interaction. And all this information can clearly inform the driver that the system is controlling the vehicle, and then requires the driver to take control of the vehicle after avoidance maneuver. The performance of the Tesla Model 3 was not as ideal, achieving only an AEB stop at 80 km/h in the same scenario. When reaching upward at a speed of 90 km/h, its activation is somewhat delayed. And at 100 km/h, it shows no reaction at all. In the same nighttime scenario, we replaced the target object of arranged traffic cones to simulate construction in low light conditions. But to be honest, the scenario we set up is much more challenging than normal road construction. And here, XPeng Model M03 Max also achieved emergency avoidance at 130 km/h. And this problem seems a bit difficult for the Tesla Model 3. It failed to recognize the cone on the ground, so our driver took over manually. And in the same cone barrier scenario, we also set up a working condition where the leading vehicle cut out, shortening the system's reaction time and increasing the difficulty. Here, XPeng Mona M03 Max also achieved AES emergency avoidance at 130 km/h. Moreover, you can notice that its evasion range does not excessively swerve into another lane, and overall, it feels like an emergency lane change. And under the same scenario, Tesla failed at a starting test speed of 80 km/h. From the video, we can see that Tesla actually recognized the traffic cones on the ground, and the system was also able to plan an avoidance route. But not only did it not trigger AES, but even AEB was not triggered, which is rather puzzling. The following scenario in our standard scenario for testing AES, the leading vehicle cut out and encountering a stationary vehicle. And we will just see a higher difficulty scenario, where XPeng Mona M03 Max smoothly passed the test with a speed of 130 km/h. Moreover, 130 km/h is the maximum speed of our test standard, not the system limit capacity. Tesla achieved AEB braking to a stop at a speed of 100 km/h. year, we're reaching upward. It was found that it could still respond at 110 km per hour, but the time point was rather late. In the scenario we just saw, the target objects were all stationary. I'm sure you've also encountered a situation like this, where a slow-moving car suddenly appears ahead during normal driving, and if the driver is distracted, it can also lead to a car accident. Can AES handle the situation where the target is in motion? We tested these scenarios and found that XPeng Mona M03 Max can also achieve emergency avoidance at 130 km per hour. And Tesla can respond to AEB at a speed of 120 km per hour. The response time is late. The safe passing speed is 110 km per hour. Finally, we look at two relatively simple scenarios, a stationary vehicle's rear end and a construction cone. In these two scenarios, since there is no field to view obstruction, XPeng also responded with AEB. The stable braking speed for a stationary upright vehicle rear end with a relatively large and prominent target is 130 km per hour. Under the cone barrier condition, XPeng can use AEB to handle situations below 90 km per hour and braking to a stop in front of the target. Under the stationary rear of the vehicle condition, Tesla's passing speed is 90 km per hour. In the cone scenario, Tesla can also recognize it, but simply does not respond. But now, some people may have questions. In many cases, AEB can help us avoid collisions. So, why do we still need AES? And isn't emergency steering to avoid collisions more dangerous than emergency braking? Actually, AEB and AES are complementary to each other, with the former having a higher priority. When danger is imminent, the system will make a judgment. If AEB can avoid a collision, it will be prioritized. If braking is insufficient to avoid collision, AES will be triggered. Moreover, the system does not change lanes randomly. It will active assessing the surrounding environment to make an emergency lane change. For example, if there are construction cones in the high-speed blind curve, even if AEB is triggered in time, a collision may still occur due to insufficient braking distance. And this time, the intervention of AES can perform lateral avoidance to prevent a collision. The complementarity and door protection of AEB and AES will make active safety even safer. After reading the above review, what do you think the XPeng's performance? As a 130,000 yuan class EV sedan, the XPeng Mona M03 Max amazed me when it was released. XPeng also brought a capabilities of assistant driving to the 100,000 yuan class, enabling more people to enjoy useful assistant driving. And now, the AES push once again makes us feel that XPeng not only aims to popularize assistant driving, but also to achieve equality in safety. And that's all for this video. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give us a like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell. And see you next time. Bye-bye.